गुड इवनिंग वन एंड ऑल, माय नेम मिस्टर राजकुमार चंद्रकांत पाटिल, आई हैव अप्लाइड हियर टीजीटी इंग्लिश टीचर। टुडेज टॉपिक रोल एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज ऑफ टीचर इन 2021। मोबाइल एडिक्शन, टीचर्स मोबाइल एडिक्शन, स्टूडेंट्स मोबाइल एडिक्शन, इट्स आर ग्रेट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी माई डियर्स। अवॉइड मोबाइल फोन, कीप अवे मोबाइल फोन एंड गो आउटसाइड एंड प्ले। वी हैव टू टीच स्टूडेंट्स नॉट टू सी मोबाइल फोन अगेन एंड अगेन। We concentrate there only. We concentrate on book. Concentrate on teaching. Concentrate on playground. Go outside and play. Play football, play kabaddi, play cricket, any game you can play. This is important for your health. The second thing, Hatred and Desire by Robert Frost. He is an American poet and he explained very nicely in his poem, the poem's name, Fire and Ice. Fire and Ice means hatred and desire. So whatever hatred and desire in our brain and in child's brain, we have to wipe out, we have to erase it. For example, I'm going to share one example with you. One child, he got 99% mark. He has known everything. He thinks like that. He's the best. He's the honest. And automatically his self-respect, it goes outside. So, school means a temple. We are teaching a nation builder. We are molding his life or her life. But hatred and desire we have to wipe out. Hatred and desire is sudden catastrophe. So American poet Robert Frost very nicely explained in his poem, we have to teach self-respect. We have to teach respect others, love and respect, affection. And our father of nation, Mahatma Gandhiji said very nicely in his book, honesty is the best policy. We have to teach honesty them. And he said, my India, in my country, in future, may be poor, no problem. But my country must be honest. This is the main important, the main responsibility of teacher. Teacher is a continuous learner. Inside the class, he is a learner as well as teacher. Outside the class, he is a learner. Continuous learning processes. And second thing, sharing brings joy and happiness to everyone. Share whatever we have. Happily we can share. It's not a materialistic life. Live and let live. This is our great responsibility, my dears. So, you see, in pandemic situation, COVID-19 pandemic situation, we have shared our vaccine more than 72 countries. This is the best thing for us. This, we are building our nations. Not only a nation, we are building our planet, mother planet it is. So, my dears, it's very important things. Teacher's role and responsibilities, it's a great responsibility. Thank you. You are giving the great opportunity for me.